Festival. We're here at the Blow Community Jazz Band, as usual. It's our preferred time here. Get the event started. And it's always a pleasure for us to be here. Since we're starting here at 9 o'clock in the morning, our first song is going to be called Duke Has Time. Oh, no, The Count Has Time. It's too early for me to remember what the title is. So The Count Has Time. This is a tune that our four trombone player, Aaron Wallace, had the score to and just extracted the parts and got set up for us to play. So here we go with The Count Has Time. This features Marion Elias on guitar, Emily Boyd on tenor sax, and Aki Ross on trumpet.
No.
Justin Parsons on trombone.
Woo! Yes!
It's early. We said that we have some coffee, but honestly, yeah.
Anyway, it's over there. It's over there? Okay. All right, here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Again, that featured Mariana Lice on guitar, Emily Boyd on tenor sax, and Justin Parsons on trombone. So we're going to continue with we're going to change styles up a little bit here. So this is on Reed Dolphin Street, a pretty famous jazz standard, and this will combine all things between Latin and jazz and swing. So this features Stacy Bell on alto saxophone, Bob Nadler on drums, and Aki Ross on trumpet. So here we go with On Green Dolphin Street.
One, two, one, two.